for any of them, ask them to debate with me. They run all the Bible, you know the word of God. If not, they will run away from me like what? Like a chicken out of it. So no, I don't want questions, I want a debate. Yeah? If you ask me a question, I'll ask you a question. Look, case busy. Yeah, he's a scholar. Ask him to come and debate with me. The Quran or the Bible, which was the word of God. Ask him. He's there. You know, he will run away from me because this one,
that
I will.
I said to me,
look, if you want to debate with me whether the Quran is the word of God, we debate. I don't want that there. If you want a proper debate, we can debate, you understand? If you want the Quran or the Bible, which one is the word of God, anyone here, bring them in debate. We're the moderator. Then I saw it. This is corrupted. See this one here? 100% word of God. Don't call them.
That's a joke.
No, you don't want to debate. You said you almost from the Quran. You don't want to debate. Bring somebody. It's simple. Yes, this is there.
I'm asking you when you want to.
I'm going. They are a waste of time.
I'm here.
You are wasting my time.
Yeah, you don't want to answer.
If I answer, if you answer my question.
Yeah.
You ask, what do you answer?
Yeah.
If you answer my question.
Yeah.
You answer my question. You're right.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want to ask? Don't run away because you're going to ask that question.
Yeah.
Fact that you haven't studied the Quran, you haven't studied the Surah Rasul, you're empty. That's the thing. I've studied your Bible for more than 10 years. That's why I've got the confidence.
I
quote the Quran extensively. Listen to me. When I come here, I want a proper debate. No, I ask you a question. Your scholar is there. Lots of Christians are here to debate. Ask them to debate with me. The Quran.
You're not a scholar.
No, I'm not a scholar.
Yeah.
But your scholars, I will expose them. My scholars are there.
Israelites will return
to take down Islam.